Hi everyone, we live in a crazy world. I said this sentence, but I couldn't help myself to ask the next question. What is the crazy world? Come on, what is it? I mean, I couldn't answer actually. Why? Because there's a sole component to describe this crazy world. So, let's think about this component. What makes this world crazy? I tell you what, it's the technology. It's definitely technology. Okay, so we got it. Technology makes the world crazy, but what is the technology, man? Oh, wow. I start to think now that I ask the same question, what, I and get this a little bit smaller answer, a bit phone, transistor, resistor, cable. Wow, cable? What is going on? Cable? How could I come the cable? Okay, so I'm in the wrong path, isn't it? So I should ask the question about, okay, what is the technology? That's the correct question, but the answer should be, yes, the things make life easier. Easier. I hope I write correct. My spelling is always wrong, but okay, that's a small mistake. However, let's get rid of that. Okay, I'm talking about technology, but what kind of technology? What kind of technology? Of course, I tell you what, advance. Okay, we know advanced technology makes life crazy, think complicated, but what are them? Can we understand directly? When I go to the street and I ask them, what is the advanced technology? Most of them show their phones. Okay, phones is a kind of a technology, it's a kind of advanced technology, but how is this made? How is this technology is made? How? Could anyone say to me? Most probably not. If you can say, okay, you are the correct path. But if you are not, okay, you should learn something from this channel. I tell you, what is it? It is about thinking analytically. I mean, this is quite important, and most of the successful people say thinking analytically is important to be successful. Okay, we got it. But they didn't answer the main question. What is this thinking analytically? Crap. What is that? Okay, some guys say thinking analytically is important, and this guy is successful. He's really successful. As a big company. Okay, we got it. But still, there's a remaining question. What is this, the thinking analytically? As I said, as I examined these basic words, crazy world, what is my first question? Actually, I give the answer to my question again, but I want to write it as what? It's the main question. Then I said, why? Okay. But we say why. Okay. We got it too. But I want to add one more question. How? Because maybe this one more question is the most important part. How does system work? For example, communication is really important. Satellite technology is really advanced. People say advanced, but no one gives the explanation because they know if they try to answer the question, they have to give their all knowledge to you. But most of the people disagree. Most of the people think, okay, man, come on, I don't have such a brain, but you have actually. Everyone has such a brain which can think analytically. Thinking analytically is simple. I mean, I call this thinking analytically situation. Is crap. I called always the silly things silly. Why? I tell you why. Because we stuck again the definition, we stuck again the topics, we don't know how should we think. To understand that, actually I opened this channel to gain each person who watching this channel is have to start to think what, why, and how. What is this system? Why it is really important? How does this work? Come on. They are really important questions. Whenever I see such a complicated circuit, such a complicated technology, I always ask to myself these three questions, these three main questions actually. These questions, these are really important. Okay, we got the topic. We understand the main logic. So, I want to give the main plan of this course. I call this a course because it's about the thinking analytically or silly course. Whatever you want to call this course. I examine the really complicated system. But before going through that, I have to give this what, how, and why knowledge. I have to give some information about physics, math, chemistry, material science, philosophy, sometimes another topics, even I don't know, you say to me, and could you cover? Of course I can cover. And after getting this basic knowledge, we start to understand the complicated knowledge. Because as many people said before, basic goes complicated. Complicated. It's a quite bigger, but complicated, isn't it? That's weird. Okay, but you got the logic. But more importantly, okay, we learn how to look at the circuit. We learn how to look at the complicated systems. More importantly, you have to ask the questions, because after asking question, especially louder and louder, you start to realize that, oh my God, I know this topic, man. Even maybe more than the professor, actually. Well, that could be. That happens, actually. And whenever you ask the question and write this somewhere, I prefer, please write this question to the comment below. You realize that, man, I know this or I don't know this, but I have a question. I have an intuition. So I got this. I will learn this. I will improve myself in this topic because I have a simple question. I have maybe silly question, maybe stupid question. Actually, in my college years, I always ask the stupid question in the class, but I always get the highest grade in the class too. After learning that these asking questions really important. Maybe in the class, many of the people think, okay, come on, guys. This stupid guy again asking the question. But after a period of time, I realized that I know the really topic maybe better than the professor. Okay, let's not be a bit arrogant, but it's quite important. So what, how, and why? This is the basic knowledge, basic things to know. And after learning this basic concept, we learn complicated things, as I said before. And you should write at this, please write this. Write your question to the comment below, please. But again, I say, questions. Question really important. What is the main science? Is the questions. You ask the question, we need the answer, and we improve, we learn new things. Please, ask the question. Ask this damn question, okay? And after asking this question, I will look at the question. Other people look at the question, and we will try to answer the question. And when we trying to answer the question, we learn how much we learn the topic, actually. This is quite cool, isn't it? You just ask the question, maybe stupid, maybe really hard question. But After that, we learn, okay, I know this topic, I don't know this topic, or I should make a research. Google it. That's the easiest things you can do, isn't it? And I hope after these discussions help us to comprehend the topic and learn new topics quicker than others. And as the successful people say, we learn how to be successful by comprehending, thinking analytically.